I've been training every single day this past year for the Red Bull 400. This is me getting last in my heat. I'd gone out too hard, and due to being fat and not training, I just shut down. But I finished.
Okay, so I'm done. You can probably see the ski jump behind me, and then the hill. You can't really see it, it just drops off really. But that was brutal. I mean, I'm probably 50 pounds overweight, 80 pounds over my former running weight.
It's the largest ski flying hill in the world.
Oh my God. That is amazing.
But even so, my mind thought that it would be no big deal. You see, I used to be a pretty good runner.
State track and field meet in lacrosse, day two, a busy one. And a great afternoon. Marshall Donnerbauer of Chautauqua won the 3200 yesterday. Today adds the 1600 meter title at a time of 4:21.
Stick back behind, you know, stick in the pack and take it for the first three laps and then sprint at the end. And that's what I ended up doing. I took the last 300 pretty fast and I ended up winning.
I'd won the mile and 2 mile at the 1995 Wisconsin State Track and Field Championships. But again, that was 24 years ago. The last year lit a fire, and I've been training hard. The Highland Hills Ski Jump Hill has been my main training aid.
Oh, shit. I was trying to break my PR on this ski jump hill today.
Even though they shut down the main hill, they said no more running. I was nearly the only person ever there doing any running. Since it's a ski hill, in the winter I've supplemented with incline intervals on the treadmill, high tension stand-up sprints on the bike, and endurance training sessions on the leg press. I even broke that thing last night.
Holy hell. So I was doing another interval session on the leg press, preparing for the Red Bull 400, and look at this. So this just gave way and snapped clean off. That is pretty solid. Huh.
This year, I'm coming back. Still, as a 41-year-old, far removed from my running days, but in better shape and taking it more seriously. I can't wait to see some of you there.